This is how I start, sketching with an Apple pencil on an iPad so I can erase and correct any errors. After erasing, I refine the lines, then I draw it on paper with pencil, and then I ink it with a fountain pen. I love drawing trees, it's so relaxing. Straight lines are also an enjoyable challenge. I'm drawing a tower made with wood trunks for a zipline. In case you were wondering, making double lines is a great way to give a sense of volume to fences and rails. Adding a sidewalk gives a better sense of perspective to the overall composition. Elements in the back are smaller to give a sense of them being far away. These are nets in between trees. Here comes the people. I'm using the back of my pen to make thinner lines. I bet you're relaxed now. I found drawing and watching someone draw is meditative and relaxing. Here come the zip lines. Every line is going towards a vanishing point to give perspective. Okay, let's continue with the treehouse. This is a commissioned artwork, so I had to do it very carefully. Switching to a thinner point multiliner for small objects and details. This is a 0.05. How cool, a person on the zip line. I love drawing vertical lines in a sequence. adding some final details and dotages. Okay, it's time to add some watercolors. First the sky to give a background. Here I'm using all my favorite colors. I post all my finished drawings on my Instagram at dreamlike.us. Now bringing up some light with a white pen, and this is the final illustration. If you want to know all the materials I used and a more detailed tutorial, go to my Patreon page. If you like this video, like and subscribe. I have a playlist with more videos like this.